Welcome to Cambridge, and thank you for making the trip. This is our opportunity as Republicans to come together here at the beginning of the year and talk about 2014. We heard the president say that this should be a year of action, and that is our goal also. We join the president in this effort to make this a year of action. And over the next couple of days, the Republicans are going to be looking at a variety of issues that face the American people, largely focused on those public policy decisions that will help get people back to work, get our economy growing, whether it is policy related to health care and making sure that it is affordable and that it is not costing jobs, whether it's energy, whether it's immigration and the need to fix what is a broken immigration system and honor what has been a history of legal immigration in this country. Also at the retreat this year, we've brought in some innovative outside of the box speakers, some TED Talks speakers that we've seen, and to provide a little creativity to our members as we think about solving public policy decisions. They've really been inspiring and well received, and our goal is to be thinking of those ways that we can really impact people's lives, make their lives better through the initiatives that we move forward this year.